What is big data analytics? There are numerous sources that create data at a very high speed. We use social media applications every day. For example, Facebook forms data of more than 500 terabytes every single day. Take the video sharing platform YouTube for example. It has about 2 billion users, which create a huge amount of data daily. What can be done with all this information? This is where the big data analytics comes into play. Big data analytics is the process of collecting, organizing, and analyzing large sets of data to discover patterns and other useful information. It is used for 1. Dealing with risk. 2. Innovations and development of product. 3. Faster and efficient decision making. 4. Enhancement of customer experience. There are 4 types of big data analytics. Descriptive analytics. Descriptive analytics is an easily readable summary of past data. In this way, reports such as revenue, profit, and sales of a company can be formed. Diagnostic analytics. Diagnostic analytics is made to comprehend the source of a problem. Examples of it include drill down, data mining, and data recovery. Predictive analytics. Predictive analytics is the kind of analytics that use the data in the past and present in order to make the predictive decision for the future. Prescriptive analytics. Prescriptive analytics defines the solution to a certain problem, relying on artificial intelligence and machine learning. Big data analytics helps companies or organizations to understand market trends, recognize customer preferences, provide a better service, mitigate risks, reduce costs. The big data analytics lifecycle can be divided into the following 9 stages. 1. Business case evaluation. 2. Data identification. 3. Data acquisition filtering. 4. Data extraction. 5. Data validation cleansing. 6. Data aggregation representation. 7. Data analysis. 8. Data visualization. 9. Utilization of analysis results.